Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman coming back at you with Italy Corps on general difficulty. Buongiorno, generale. And yes, I did have to use the cheat code for the decisive victory, since I would have earned that decisive victory had I read the notes on it. I would have finished it 5 turns early easily. So I just entered the cheat code. This worked. All right. After the successful defense of Bessarabia and the capture of Odessa, things are going smoothly on the Eastern Front. Our German allies are already at the gates of Leningrad, and they will soon capture Moscow. In the south, the advance is a little slower, but there seem to be no obstacles that may hinder the Axis troops. Yellow snow. Unfortunately, the situation in North Africa is not as successful as in Russia. The Africa Corps and Italian troops commanded General Rommel made a... Commanded by General Rommel, made a quick advance and reached the Libyan-Egyptian border, but there they were stopped by the Brits. Tobruk is under siege, but yet has not been captured. Commando Supremo believes the British are planning a counteroffensive and has decided to seize the initiative. Overall situation, North Africa, autumn 1941. Since the beginning of the war with the Brits, we have repeatedly attacked the island of Malta, but unfortunately only with moderate success. Our supply convoys bound for Africa are under constant attack by subs and strafing attacks by air units based on Malta. The Regina Marina has suffered severe losses. This must stop. Mare Nostrum must remain under Italian control. As our most talented general, you have been chosen to command this operation, since you have never failed in battle. We hope you will once again achieve victory. Actual situation, Malta, November 1941. After long and careful preparations, we are ready to capture Malta. The task will be difficult, difficult and dangerous, but it must be done if we want to continue success in our North Africa. Beware the British Navy. Intelligence says that there are just a few British capital ships and destroyers near the island, but this can change rapidly when they realize our intentions, so it is imperative that you capture all of your objectives as soon as possible. Because of the limited number of transport ships, you can use only a part of your army in this battle. It is advised that you use aircraft which have extended fuel range. The Ju-87 can be modified with extra fuel tanks under the wings, the R version. Okay, so I went ahead and did that. I have 3,342. And I should have read that. What did it say? For the successful capture of Malta, you have to focus first on the less defended Northern Ireland. Use your paracadutisti forces to take its airfield fast. After that, Fort Chambry and the port has to be taken to secure the area and enable the main invasion fleet to navigate closer. Note that your paracadutisti forces cannot be reinforced in the battle, so you have to use their powers smart and carefully. So you can see how the units that I have, I need to give replacements. And let me just see one thing. No, it's just like paying full price. Do I have any 117s? I don't think I do. I do not, so I don't think I can in-house upgrade any of those. Anyway, so I get these all up to speed. I don't upgrade any of my fighters because I like to have the diversity. I do end up upgrading this Bretta to this guy, since it's on the cheap and it has more fuel. And I upgrade CMBB fan to the Picchiatello, so for more fuel range. And I buy one more strap bomber, but I buy the cheaper one just for shiggles. All right, so let's see what I start out with. 1,159. I can't deploy a single unit, including the Shiap, which is kind of disappointing to me because whatever. It is what it is. So I'm just got to fight with these guys. I have 34 turns, but I still have to do it 5 turns early, so I have to do it by turn 29, take over everything. I'm sure I'm going to be allowed to do an invasion fleet at some point, once I take Fort Chambry. But first, I need to take this airfield. So let's do that quickly. Go. Crap. Thank you. Good. Suck. The suck is real. go. We're starting over. This is horse schnike. Starting off that way, getting that drop, that's total crap. All right, I need these to drop where I need them to drop, or nope. I'm not gonna let something random like that determine. That's fine, because this can't see me. Perfect. That's good. This scene of this. Is the way to start this one. It's not cool to start something you have to save scumm. Try that. Thank you. With a usable airport, aerial units can also join the battle, as they can be refueled when needed by opening the reserve list menu F8. Several air deploy zones will be available in the western edge of the map. Let's bring out our big boys in the air. Elver King. Let's bring out you. Let's dominate the air. Let's make sure we dominate the air, and then I'll bring out my bombers. But I only got 12 to deploy. Shoot, that sucks. 12 more. Okay, I got the Bisagli division. Unfortunately, both islands have rocky shores, so there are only a few landing areas. Take care to choose wisely. The potential landing places are marked with an A on your map. That sucks. This is not even fair. No, this is bullshit. Whatever, man. I have to start that again. God dang it. I'm getting so frustrated. But this is what you want me to play. This is what you set up, so I think you are making some fatal flaws in this. They make playing not fun. I don't think you want to do that, but you do it. It's so very frustrating. Thank you. That's it. I'll say that again, I'm not losing units, just I can't afford it. Nope. Suck my left. Bullseye. Bullseye. Accept that. That'll accept. Unfortunately, both islands have rocky shores, so there are only a few landing areas. Take care to choose wisely. The potential landing places were marked with an A on your map. I can't even land because I can't. Again, I think I'm gonna bring out you, bring out Elver King, and bring out you, but bring out you, and bring out. You for now. Save you back, Martinelli. I don't think I need you. Yeah, let's try you guys. And I can bring out this guy. And CMBB fan. Yeah. Go. Try some saves going on that. That's better. I go. What I forgot to do is I forgot to bring out my bombers. I need to have some bombers. That's enough. Take these quickly. No. Sorry. Oop. That's I'll take it. Elver? Let's do some damage. Eat a turd. There we go. Alright, after taking the port and Fort Chambry, circumstances seems to be safe enough. Safe enough to start the invasion on the main island. It is advised still to be very careful. Because the British have strong naval units guarding Malta, and they will surely respond to loosing... Should be... This is loosing. Loosing the northern island by opening the reserve list. Deploy zones will be available on the western edge of the map. This is where I bring my big dogs. Mato... Here. That's it? Oh my gosh, in here? Oh, this sucks. Oh my gosh. Way down here? What do we... So now I have to do a southern approach? Oh my gosh. This sucks balls. try reloading that turn, because that sucked. Big donkey. Now I'm gonna save. Because I need to hit you, because this is not fair. Oh, then I get that. Initiative on a bomber is like tits on a bull. Give me sheesh. Nope. Save scumm till the cats come home. I'm done here in like 20 minutes. Fine. Fine. So I feel I have to use Mato. Goose man. Nos. I have to use Santaro. This recon. And then artillery. artillery. Yeah. Oh, I should have brought out the ship. Oh well. Go. Goose man, you can come over here. Fine, have a motto help him out. Wait, you need ammo. So do you, shoot. Suck is real. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So that should work. Thank you. Go. My friend. Oh, this just sucks. I might as well give it a shot. Go. Well, I can give her a place. Thank you. I need to take another airfield. That's not the way down here. Fine. Go. You just stay for now. Go. Oh, I can't. I can't come in here. It's too shallow. Thank you. right now, it looks like I'll be lucky to even win this one. Go. Trust. A whole lot of jabber jibby jibby. Just stay. Excellent. I have paracadusi that you can't even use. That makes no sense. There should at least be like three. Go. season that air for next time. Alright, this will be last turn. Good. Perseverance is paying off. All right. I think we're proceeding with some measure of worthwhileness. Okay. Whew. That's a long slog. This last batch will wrap it up, and hopefully within 8 turns, which I don't expect. No, don't expect it all. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.